State Representative Clint Moses gathered with members of the statewide coalition group Community Solar today to push for affordable solar energy in Wisconsin.
The group toured a solar farm in Chippewa Falls. Today was their final stop on a statewide bus tour that is aiming to make the future bright for Wisconsinites. Steve Lyons is one of the Community Solar Coalition members. He says the end goal of the proposed reform is to give more power to third parties who use renewable energy by making it more accessible. Lyons explained Wisconsin is currently one of many states where the renewable energy sector is dominated by private monopolies. This has led to residents seeing some of the highest costs in the country. He argues allowing people to choose their power provider will lower costs.
When you're looking at your cell phone, and most people look at it 1,000 times a day, you can pick your cell phone provider, you just can't pick your energy provider. And what we're saying is competition is going to lower the prices and create another option for farmers, schools, merchants, others to say, we want this because it costs less and it creates competition.
On the legislative side, the reform bill was introduced by Republicans but has bipartisan support. Lyons says the timeline for legislation to move forward will be in January after the November elections.